gentlemen, can I please have your attention? And I need all of you to stop what you're doing and listen.
Today's video is going to be another vlog because I was having a really interesting day today. I planned everything out in such a way that it's going to be a very productive day. So I thought, why not take you guys along with me? And also I have some packages to unbox, ordered a couple of things from Amazon. I will also be showing you my hair care and my skin care and everything that I'm doing. And a lot of work that we have to get done today. You will also be coming with me behind the scenes of all of the back-end work that goes behind all of this. So we're going to get started. The first thing I'm going to do is oil my hair, because for real, I don't even know what's going on with my hair at this point. Like, it's super oily, but I really need to, you know, give it good nourishment. So I will be oiling my hair first. I look like a class 5 kid, but I think I'm gonna let it set in.
Okay,
after oiling my hair, I'm gonna have some breakfast. So this is what my breakfast looks like. I'm gonna have some yogurt, some anar, and then some banana. I would generally have more, but I'm really not that hungry in the morning right now, so that's about it. As I told you earlier, I do have some packages to open. So this one from Amazon had this gorgeous rug that I ordered, and I will show you guys how it looks. It's super pretty, perfect for, like, you know, really pretty pictures and stuff as well. Next, I have some packages to ship. This is a part of my clothes reselling activity that I do on Instagram. So if you're not aware about that, come check out my Instagram profile. Alright, I did wash and dry my hair and I'm out of the shower now. I'm gonna show you guys my skincare. So you guys know, like, I keep talking about new products that I'm trying. I quickly want to take you guys through this new product that I've been trying out from the Dermaco, which is the 20% vitamin C serum. First of all, I appreciate from the bottom of my heart that they mention very honestly the amount of actives that they're using. So this does say 20% vitamin C serum. A lot of brands do not say that, or it's just a marketing gimmick, but with them I know that it's true. This serum fights hyperpigmentation and evens out your skin tone. Vitamin C helps treat pigmentation and evens out your skin tone. Ferulic acid boosts the effects of vitamin C. Hyaluronic acid provides long-lasting hydration to improve the look of skin texture, keeping the skin supple and hydrated. I do want to let you know that all Dermaco products are extremely safe. They're designed by dermatologists, so you don't have to worry about any side effects. Also, one thing that I really like is that Dermaco as a brand believes in heal, don't conceal. A lot of us, what we do is hide behind filters and makeup, and we don't even let our skin breathe, right? So Dermaco says that improve your skin, work towards it, and don't hide behind all of these filters. So that's just something that I appreciate, and I wanted to give them a huge shout out for that. These products have the right amount of ingredients that heal you inside out, and not just this, they have a whole range of products, right, which you can check out on their website, which is thedermaco.com. I will leave the link to this vitamin C serum down in the description box. If you want to check it out for yourself, you can. You also have a code from my side, which is sana25, to get yourself a 25% off at thedermaco.com. I use the serum twice a day, and for best results, that's what's recommended. So you continuously use it and you will see a considerable difference in your skin. You guys have also noticed, I went live the other day, a lot of you were like, what's your current skincare, update us and stuff. So anyway, this is just something that I wanted to put out. If it can help any of you, I would be really happy. And now we have to go for lunch because I'm super hungry and I haven't eaten anything solid since the morning. So I will just quickly go eat lunch and then we will work. I will also edit a video. I'm super excited to show you everything. So, you know, stay tuned and let's go and eat something right now.
Hi. Panondi,
yes.
Green salad, yes. Butter,
yes. And what is in this? My favorite. Yummy. Oh, yeah. Yummy. And then we also have some pear. Now what I have to do is basically place some Amazon orders. I have been delaying it for the longest time and today I finally want to get done with that. I also need to repurpose some old videos and make them into reels. In case you don't know, Instagram is pushing reels like crazy. Oh yes, I have to organize some notes for college. So we have exams coming up out of nowhere, like two offline exams. So I do need to organize my notes. Thankfully, there are not a lot of subjects. So hopefully it shouldn't take too much time, and then Ishita Didi will come, we will have fun. Ishita Didi is my neighbor. We chill around, we have a lot of fun.
Okay.
Also using all of my old videos and repurposing them as Instagram reels. So I'm gonna make like 15 second short videos on Final Cut Pro. So I have Final Cut open right here. I'm gonna work on that. Apart from that, I also needed to ship the packages and work on the notes. So notes, I'm going to show you how I did.
So for the notes, what I've done is downloaded all of them from WhatsApp, and they're all in my Finder. So under the syllabus, I have the notes and similar thing for all subjects. And that's how I've organized all of my notes. I'm just printing up my syllabus so that I have everything out on paper. There we have it. Three subjects. I found this really nice song for the reel, and it's actually pretty easy to make the reels. You just download your old video and then you just import it over here, place the music, and you just make your reel. It's actually pretty easy if you want to like learn how to do it. This is the part of the video I want to use in the reel, so I'm just going to cut this vertically and place it in the video. So yeah, you can obviously repurpose your old videos like that, and you can use it in newer upcoming formats. So I did get around to posting it on my Instagram, and by the way, if you're not following me, this is my profile. I'm gonna sit and reply to everybody, so I will see you in a bit. Okay, here's an update. I changed my bottom wear. I was wearing shorts earlier, but I changed into these jeans. These are high-rise wide-leg jeans. These are super comfortable. I was looking for a good pair of high-rise wide-leg jeans, and for a pear-shaped body type, you know, finding the right pair of jeans is kind of a task.
Oh, really?
But we finally got around.
75 years later.
After finishing all my work, I did get around to cleaning my room, and after that Ishita Didi came, and then I did her makeup, as you guys can see. Yes.
I love it. I'm in love with this look. I don't want to remove my makeup now.
Outfit number 2.
Summer holiday to Italy.
Greece.
Okay, Greece.
Didi has gone home now, and it was so much fun, you know, playing around with makeup and doing her entire makeup and hair and everything. But on another note, my diet has been all over the place, so please forgive me for that, and please not be inspired to eat junk like I am eating right now.
Toba, 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 thara mood kharab kar diya.
You guys, I also need to clean up my room. For real, it gets super messy all the time. There's stuff everywhere. Like, I don't even know what to do with this. Oh, and by the way, you guys keep asking what books I'm reading. These are all of my favorite, like, self-help books, self-motivation, and then also these. When's Happy Hour, I Had a Nice Time, and Other Lies, and then Milk and Honey. Oh, and also Nice is Just a Place in France. This is like my all-time favorite book, right? Oh, also let me show you something. This is Cosmo's December 2017 issue. That is your girl right over here. Alright, just wanted to promote myself shamelessly. And also I need to write down all of my stuff for tomorrow, so I'm just going to quickly make a note of it. You should have put it in the middle, it would have looked better. Mother, is this something that you plan on doing every day, or is it just for the vlog?
Of course, just for the vlog.
It's time for some absolute real talk, okay? I have a newfound respect for daily vloggers, like people who vlog every single day of the month. I don't even know how you guys do it, because I think I do it like twice a month, or maybe once a month, because the thing is, it's so difficult to carry your camera around with you every second of the day. So I just thought I will acknowledge this respect that I have for daily vloggers, because
okay.
And also, this is the end of the vlog, because now I have nothing else to show you. I really hope you enjoyed this video, and I will change into my PJs and I will just go off to sleep now, because my head is literally so tired and my body is so tired and my eyes are shutting. So I want to go and sleep, and I will do my night care routine. If you want to see that, leave a comment down below. And that's about it. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you liked this video, thumbs up, leave your comments. I would love to read those. Let me know what you thought of the video. Let me know what other videos you want to see. And please subscribe if you're new here. That always helps. And as if I haven't done enough self-promotion, I will do it one last time. If you haven't followed me on Instagram, my profile is right on the screen. So make sure you have a look. I would absolutely love that. I go live very often. We have a lot of chit-chat, a lot of soul talk on Instagram as well. So in case that interests you, come join the family. And I will see you all really soon. Till then, goodbye.